So I had an individual whose name is in the title of this. I asked me what was my scariest moment in my life. And it's been over a week since this individual asked me this, and it took me a long time it took me so long because I wanted to make sure that I could remember things as they were and into the fullest and everything. And I asked my husband what his thought was, and so it's one of those things. I came up with two things. One, in actual life, and then two, in a dream. Okay. Scariest moment in life. Gosh. There's a couple of moments of that. It always ends up being with the hospital. I can't choose it, which was the scariest moment. Like, I had family members go to the hospital, and because of the reasons they went to the hospital, it was a scary moment, most frightening moment, because of the circumstances, we didn't know if they would be able to survive. And at the time, the hospital, some of the employees at the hospital that family members went to weren't the best employees there at all. So yeah, there's that. It's 5, 6 years ago, something like that. Then for dream, it always ended up, I know I was young, and it ended up being the fact that for some reason, I thought my dad wanted to kill me. Okay, he really didn't. Yeah, but for some reason, in my childlike mind, when I was a child, I thought he wanted to kill me. Okay, so there has been a few times where he was like the monster, and I would be running away from him, and like the only way he couldn't hear me run is when he was talking. And for some reason, I thought he was so self-absorbed to where he couldn't hear anything but himself talk when he talked. And so in the dream, I would run and he was talking, and for some reason, I had the ability to fly. Like, I could, depending on how hard I hit the ground with my foot, depends on how high in the air I projected myself. If you know anything about physics, that it wants to go up, everything comes down. So there's that. I had that in my mind. I knew about physics like that when I was young. So I had that, and then I could fly like a bird. So once I came down, I could woo, fly. Okay, so there was that. So there's a few dreams that I was running away from my dad. So that's the scary part for dream wise. But yeah, if you guys want to me answer a question, let me know in the comments below. Also, if you want to help me on Patreon things, go ahead and check that link. Also, until next time, peace.